guys, what's happening? We are in Las Vegas, and as you can see behind me here, we're staying at the Silverton here in Las Vegas, which has a Bass Pro Shops. Yesterday, we went on up and hit Red Rock Canyon National Conservation Area. I gotta say, we absolutely loved it. It was our first time there, but we're enjoying our stay here. But we are leaving today. But as we go home, we are gonna stop off and check out a different part of the Mojave National Preserve that we have not seen before. And I wish I could pronounce the road, but you guys are gonna see what I'm talking about here right about now. Hear me over this wind and the freeway sound. You cannot pronounce the name of this road. That's where we're at, so we're gonna check it out. It's part of the Mojave National Preserve, so let's go see it.
Looks like the big, huge, dry lake bed in front of us. And driving on the dry lake bed is prohibited.
I guess that's out.
Damn it! Oh well, we're gonna see what's out here. I actually heard there was an actual lake with water in it, a pond or something. But there's definitely a dry lake bed in a desert study center 4 miles from now, like whatever that is. But we're gonna go find out. Okay, we found that to be interesting. Something different. You never know what you're gonna find out here in the Mojave. Yeah, that dry lake bed was great. And it was a pretty interesting place. Never would have known it was here, but the Mojave National Preserve has all kinds of neat stuff in it to see. Check it out. Now we're lost. Which way do we go?
There's a car, we're gonna die.
Chicken going on. Open face meatloaf. Oh yeah.
Alright guys, that's going to do it for this weekend adventure. Thanks for coming along for the ride. I'll see you on the road.